The San Diego Union-Tribune wrote that Kevin Faulkner was a truly awful mayor, and that after Faulkner lost $264 million on 101 Ash Street, they would not even trust him to run a lemonade stand. Do we really want to let Faulkner screw up the entire county?